question, we need to find the mass in grams of Na2S2O3 needed for dissolving.